It is really gratifying, for example, to visit India now and see that because they've had good educational institutions and they've had a focus on it, there are more and more people in India participating in the world economy.